Will pair a bikie massacre called Bikie Wars, Brothers in Arms, another drama based on Julian Assange and the WikiLeaks saga. So a big drama slate there, and welcoming Lisa McCune to the network, who will star in a new series called Reef Doctors. I spoke to her and Offspring star Asha Keddie about drama for next year.
Both play doctors.
That's right.
Except you're obstetrics, and I'm general kind
you,
of.
Are you as crazy as Nina?
She's a little mixed up. She's divorced, but dealing in kind of venom and science a bit.
Yeah, I love that Lisa's part of the network. Yeah, that's unreal.
I mean, Lisa's someone who obviously we love as Australians, so it'll be great to see her back on our screens.
The drama really excites me. You're working with Screen Time, of course, the Underbelly people. You know, Bikie Wars, I think they'll do fantastic things with that.
This represents our biggest commitment to programming on 10 ever.
Also announced a breakfast show for Channel 10 next year. It'll be called Breakfast, and one of its hosts will be Dr. Andrew Rochford.
And we're guaranteeing it's going to be different. There's no point giving everybody the same thing at breakfast, so we're going to make sure that when we decide how it's going to look, who's going to be there, what's going to happen, we can guarantee it'll be different.
Well, what 10 will need for breakfast is a commitment. And I think if they can show breakfast the sort of commitment they've shown the 7pm project and 6:30pm with George Negus, there's no reason why in 1, 2 or 3 years' time a really respectable, very, very successful franchise couldn't be built for the network.
But without a doubt, the announcement that got the biggest reaction of the night was the return of a Channel 10 classic, Young Talent Time, and the announcement was made by the creator himself, Mr. Johnny Young.
You know, what was exciting tonight is that the people felt that Young Talent Time feeling, and I think sometimes they forget it. You know, Young Talent Time wasn't just about music, it's about a feeling, it's about the university for young children and as to watch them grow up and for them to learn. When at the end of our presentation tonight, he's saying All My Loving, because they kept it till the end, folks. And then Lachlan Murdoch said, and now the new host of Young Talent Time is Rob Mills. And
I'll be honest.
It was fantastic. And everybody put their hands in the air, and it was like a handover.
While I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you.
And you're allowed to say goodnight, Australia.
Good night, Australia.
Good morning, Millsy, and well done. The Young Talent Time website is now open for people to register their interest, and auditions will kick off in Perth on September 17. To find out more, go to the 10 website, 10.com.au.